Okay, so if you follow me and you like my page, you'll see that I spray my bike quite often. Here it is. Today we're going to be trying out Renu Action Spray Paint. It's 100% removable. Renu Action Paint comes with two cans, one to apply, one to remove. The colour I've decided to spray is a gloss black. I didn't get much time to film the spraying process, but check this out. Look how good it came out. I wouldn't normally spray in a gloss because you can't hide the imperfections, but this came out absolutely perfect. I gave it 2 to 3 coats, then I let it dry for 24 hours. And here she is after I rebuilt her. I'm not expecting this paint to last very long, especially on this BMX bike, because it gets used a lot and gets kicked and scuffed. I only need it to last about 6 months because I'll probably change the colour again. So now she's finished, let's take her for a ride. And make sure you check back in for part 2, the removal. Peace. Renu Action Paint.